truth. Folliculitis make his neck look like a baby roof. The truth, he needs a filling for his baby tooth. This IBS be disagreeing with Kuwaiti Seuss. But that's your cousin Katie with the hoops. She'll tell you ladies loving him like Warren Beatty in his youth. His new recruit got the fierce pimples on her rack. And on top of that, she got the pierced dimples on her back.
Yo, me, myself, I like medieval wimples on a hat. The groggy pack never coming simple on a track. In fact, it's surely that his dog rankles. From shorty with the baggy thong and them strong ankles. But ask your cousin Dawn with the cankles. She'll tell your ladies fawn for the jaw, not the bankroll. His newest troll, he cajoled on a bed. Says she wet for a shed and tires with old tread.
Yo, cue the fan, let the cloak blow into the can. The true survivor knows the toast and the slew again. Damn, pork and beans running through the cans. The whole doppelgang living in the future van. Coast to coast, they maneuver through the land. And still have the nerve to boast, yelling out. It's mad the fact that Mucha and the future diabetic. Just finished opening his 27th line of credit. He burdened with that skinny fat, he out here trying to shed it. He stuff his face and use a laxative and diuretic. But that's your auntie Allison the medic. She'll tell you ladies lining up to help him with his calisthenics. His newest friend's a thin hag with some skin tags. He walk around with everything she owned inside the gym bag.
He's living at the Motor Inn with older Ken Dag. Got gin dribbling off his chin, watching Sinbad. It's sad, he's selling merch plus the Percocets. His chat roulette and pog searches when he surfed the net. His old earth, that's how we met Bernadette. She'll tell you ladies writing checks to help curb the debt. And yet, his newest prospect in Throg's neck got the odds set. Plus, she live inside a convent.
Hey, yo, cue the fan, let the cloak blow into the can. The true survivor knows some toast and the slew of jam. Damn, pork and beans running.